Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and we're about to bring you live action from Serie A. It's Fluminense, and they face Botafogo.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace and he's away from you. Brilliant player.
And the match begins. Well, Lee, interested to get your opinion in the potential approach of the visitors today.
Well, I suppose you can't blame them for travelling away and adopting a defend what we have mentality. Let's see if that pans out for them today. I'm not so sure it will.
Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Well, they keep passing away. Oh, a nice looking pass. Can he put it away? Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Bad pass. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely.
And it's in! 1-0, they breached the defence.
A And here it is again. It's a great team passing move to set up the chance. And the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but after that it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control, you've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Well read to ease the pressure. Fruitful looking attack. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Patient build-up at the moment. Nicely timed tackle. On the offensive. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. An important interception. Could cross it in here. The attack carried promise, but petered out. Fifteen minutes remaining. Read it well. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. This looks promising. Very comfortable when in possession. Crossing opportunity. The keeper completely untroubled. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Can they get in behind them? Couldn't quite find his teammate. And there's the referee's whistle. Still all square.